Let's go out. Two other teams in the AFC West, the Chargers and the Seahawks. Derek Fenner, 8 touchdowns in 8 games at this time last year. Hadn't played well, was benched last week, but he's back in with a touchdown. It's a 7-0 Seahawks lead. Look at the job they do on Seau.
Here, Brian Millard and Graham Fiesel push Junior Seau off the line of scrimmage, allowed Derek Fenner to get into the end zone.
Things briefly we look up for the Chargers. Dave Craig, second game back from his injury, picked off at the goal line by Gil Bird, his fifth of the year, and Gil Bird put him in the Pro Bowl before he retires. He's having another standout year for the Lightning Bolts. Seahawks led at 10-9 to the fourth. Craig to Mike Miami Tice, the tight end in the end zone. Hey, Tice doesn't catch many balls, but he's a good blocker, and he knows Dave Craig very well. That's why he's his second tour of duty back with the Seahawks. And Seattle has beaten the Chargers 9 out of the last 10 in the Kingdom. They win it 20-9 today. The Lightning Bolts fall to 1-8.